The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be...
Looking to end this.
Looking to put his arm over the head. James has been eliminated. He'll head to the ring.
The big red machine.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Classic. It's locked in.
This is a great way to work.
Abdominal stretch.
Cutting out.
That's one way to get out of it. This one is headed outside, guys. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding.
Uh-oh.
He catches Braun looking.
Ooh, man. Two-handed choke slam.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, what a strike to the back. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Double underhook suplex.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride.
Choke slam. And he tosses it back in now. Oh, Strowman, what power!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
What an impressive performance. Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this con.
Drop.
Ooh. With the reversal.
Oh, lifting them up.
That'll do it.
Farouk with a damn clear message to his opponent right here.
And there was some force on that move.
Caught with a punch.
Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God, from the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Michinoku driver.
Man, what a hit.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
The face has been planted.
Evading offense.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Oh my goodness.
DDT.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Flying Murata.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Scissors.
Toss back into the ring.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
He steps foot in the ring again. Punch lands.
There's nothing on the limits?
Nope. Oh, Farouk counters. Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ow! Gets reversed.
Up across the shoulders.
Fireman's carry. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.
Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, ouch.
Measured elbow drop driven down. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
And now thrown back into the ring.
On the Hurricanrana.
Joe!
Stop!
Kick lands. Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Ouch.
Uh-oh. Across the shoulders.
And a reversal by Guerrero.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
It's a bad spot.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Damian Priest would like to be your guide. South of heaven.
Nakum Priest has been eliminated.
We're going to take a trip on a tour.
Nakum Priest has been eliminated
in this fight.
Placing them into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, C-Kong.
What an impressive performance and victory. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent.
Oh, there it is! The Mega Claw
is locked in! A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, there it is! The Mega Claw is locked in!
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Suicide dive.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Whip back into the ring. Reggie counters.
Take two. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner.
At the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
Seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent. Strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Cranking the arm.
look at this.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
This will win the match.
And shoulder here.
Rip your jaw off the floor.
The six
a competitor has been eliminated.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Wow, that is some impressive strength. Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease. That's gonna stop him.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Judo throw. Oh, cutter. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Rip your jaw off the floor.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and personal. Tables. What a neck breaker. Corey, we know that it takes a tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Iron Man match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, oh, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be victorious here, so just because you might be down a point or the clock is closing in, that doesn't mean you can or should give up. Remember that. Tossed into the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
No coming back from Reigns after that. He's getting a little battered now. Roman Reigns measuring his man.
Can that finish Woods?
Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Bang!
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Ooh. What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's starting to struggle here.
Reigns doing all he can to keep his seat at the head of the table secure.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
A vicious stomp to the hand. Back suplex, no. Driven down. Sent straight into the barricade.
Whipped right into the barricade.
Flipping the script on him there.
Shot after shot. It's ruthless striking.
Xavier Woods with serious reason for concern.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
And a big boot.
Gets put into the barricade.
And Xavier Woods reverses. Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Boom, what impact.
He's lost some of his win now. Picture perfect drop kick. Oh, just turned that around. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And just eating a knee on the reversal. And gets tossed back into the mat. He catches Woods with a counter. And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. From the top, that one falls to land. Missed the mark. Hooked up. Again, a small package driver.
Woods might have this wrapped up.
That cinched in. This could be it.
Package driver.
And that took Reigns down.
This superstar just lit up.
Oh, and the momentum is completely shifted here.
Now Woods could be closing in.
Hooked up. Package driver.
This one has to be over.
Woods with his opponent. Oh, man. Face first. Wheelbarrow. Face buster. Cinched in, this could be it.
Got a small package driver.
Will Xavier put it away here?
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He climbs into the ring. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Dropkick. And Woods has been at the break a few times, but still fights on.
Xavier looking so impressive, given what he's been through so far.
Caught with a sweep. Oh, look at the knees. Getting knees into the body. Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
Woods has got to figure things out in a hurry.
That's disrespectful. Back in the ring now. Oh, boy, the
sport.
Superman punch!
So much brutality with that move tonight. Unparalleled intensity from the big guy.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and oh, stop right to the hand. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Big back body drop.
What an elevation.
Xavier Woods with a
wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunity.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
KBS has eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Just ended things.
From a flurry of strikes. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Coming back in the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Harlem sidekick. And Marseille trying to worm his way into his opponent's head with that unusual presence of his.
Fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Marseille, Maximum Male Models.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.